What is up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back. And Shinobi does not only cover Call of Duty leaks. You guys know I've been following the stories about the new Battlefield 5, and the last video I put up was a leak that it was going to be called Battlefield Eastern Front, which just sounded really, really boring. In the video before that, we were discussing whether it was going to be near future or the rumor that it was going to go back to the World War era. And I said, personally, I wanted at least one FPS shooter to go backwards. And we know Call of Duty is probably going forward to Infinite Warfare, but at least we're getting COD 4 as a pre-order bonus. That's going backwards. Anyway, there is new information when it comes to Battlefield 5, and it's actually positive to me, in my mind. And Shinobi is the king of leaks, and he is normally right. He is also leaking stuff about Battlefield. Two things in particular. One, possibly being the name and the setting, and two, being a teaser trailer. I told you guys in the last video, I firmly believe that we will get some type of teaser trailer for Battlefield 5 next week because Call of Duty is more than likely hitting us with theirs. And this is the year, every other year, these two juggernauts battle it out. So I think they're going to wait for Call of Duty and then they're going to try to take away some of the limelight with their own. And now I really feel that way with what I'm about to show you guys. So on Twitter, Shinobi says, and he tweets all this right around the same time. He says, "Never gets old, a catchy tune for sure." And he tweets the Battlefield 1942 theme. Now, he's very cryptic at times, and if you want to look at this from a cryptic point of view, I guess you would say, okay, Battlefield 1942 theme could mean we're going to World War II theme. This is his way of saying, hey, it's going backwards, not forwards. And then he also goes on to say, pumped for next Friday, shootery things abound. Now, he could mean Call of Duty, but he's more focused on Battlefield in this section of tweets, and I personally think we're going to get a Call of Duty teaser either this weekend or early next week. So that tells me that he is probably focused on Battlefield 5, and if that's the case, you guys could possibly look for a teaser next Friday for Battlefield 5. We'll have to wait and see, but that's where I'm going to put my money at. And then he tweets another one that is super cryptic if you want to take it that way, and he says, he doesn't say anything. He tweets the Battlefield 2 theme song. Now, some people are putting this together and saying he tweeted the Battlefield 1942 theme song, and then he tweeted the Battlefield 2. So if you take 1942 and you add 2, you have 1944. Now we have the name Battlefield 1944. That is what is circulating the internet. That is the rumored title at the moment. Battlefield Eastern Front seems to be on the back burner, and now this is the juicy gossip that could be what Battlefield 5 is all about. So, with these leaks, what it looks like right now, and of course none of this is confirmed, possibly we're getting a World War II setting for Battlefield 5, possibly, not likely, but possibly it could be called Battlefield 1944, and the most possible of the three that I think is that we're going to see some type of teaser trailer next Friday for Battlefield 5, which would make next week just a phenomenal week if you are an FPS shooter fan. So, FPS shooter, first-person shooter, that doesn't make sense. If you're an FP shooter fan or an FPS fan, there, that's correct. Anyway, hope you guys have a great day. I'll keep you up to date. Give me your thoughts and comments. Do you want to go to World War II, or do you want it to go to the future? I think I know what most of you are going to say, and I'll see you later.